This is the third annual pumpkin parade. We've been involved from the start, helping the council with organising the event. We view it as a very important event, both from publicity for the club, but more importantly raising money that we can donate to local charities and help the community. It's probably one of the highlights of our year in terms of fundraising events. We have two or three big fundraising efforts during the year, and this is one of them.
This is Pumpkin Punch, which is basically apple juice and ginger beer and pureed pumpkin and lots of spices and fruit heated through it. These events don't make lots and lots of money, but they are a little bit of income coming in regularly, and it puts us in front to the public mind, to the public. They see the sign and it reminds them what we're trying to do, what we're trying to achieve, what we are actually raising the money for. We have a new hospital being built at the moment, and there will be a dedicated hospice wing at that hospital, and we are raising funds to provide extra equipment and hopefully a training fund for nurses and medical staff to back up the money that the health service provides on courses.
We're raising funds for Cubitt St Mary's Primary School, and we're hoping to raise funds for an interactive whiteboard for class 3. Events like this are very important to us because we managed to raise a lot of money through them. We've done the parade last year, so it's our second year here. Yes. We've got a lot of pumpkin fests, so we've got the pumpkin pie and pumpkin loaf, and then chocolatey things as well. We've got a tombola, sweets, and we're selling our pumpkins that we carved.
I've stolen a mud pie recipe from a famous author, which we won't mention at the moment, but they go very well in Cubitt Village, so we thought we'd do some for the stall today, and they've been going like hotcakes.
I'm here to promote the pumpkin festival here in Spalding here today, and what I've been doing is I've been breeding a few specialist pumpkins for you. Do you want me to show you them?
Yes, please.
I got a lovely one over here. This is my pumpkin, what I bred. This one looks exactly like a carrot. What do you reckon of that then, eh? That's good. That's only £10, that one. That is the only one in the country, the only carrot-shaped pumpkin in the country. It's good, that, isn't it? Or you might be more interested here in my F1 hybrid, onion-shaped pumpkin. That's great, isn't it, eh?
Really,
I got
good.
I got one. Oh, that's nice. I got one more. This is the last one. There you go. That's your lot.
very kindly sponsored by David Bowman Produce and also Nationwide Produce.
Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you. Go on.